Hello guys, it's another Fortnite day. While I was off camera, I got Omega, which, if you know, it's a tier, if you didn't know, it's a tier 100 skin. I'm not maxed out, leveled up. I'm at level 50. I got the Omega skin. No, we don't want it on film. It's in duos. Mark should be impressed. He's only at 29, which is right here. He just got the 12 outline. Ready up. I'm at tier 100. I can't get any more tiers anymore. I know where 100 10 free tiers are if you want to get it. I'm gonna get him 10 free tiers right away. Let me tell you, I'm tier 39. I think. Actually, I'm lower where. Tiers are. I don't know how many the second one is, but I know one is 10. Let's see. Dude, I don't care. We're going to Mosty Meyer for a reason. What, hold after? I think the cat just got hurt. Actually, leave the game, though. Leave the game. We're gonna do regular duos so we can pair them up. Just leave. Just leave the game, though, so I can put on regular duos. So then, I want to put on duos and then we're good. Dude, leave the game before I kick you out of my party. Okay, ready up now. We're gonna go to the best place ever, Mosty Meyer. And we stay right there. Next round, we're gonna go to the mountain because. That's a tier right there. I'm about to give him 10 free tiers, okay? You better be happy. Because he's only in tier 27. Once I give him, he'll be tier 37. Once I give him that. So, I think it's at 39 before, and I got something sticky on me. I don't know what it is. It's not like jam or anything. We're going to have to jump when the butt. The bus kicks us out. I'm not talking very loud, so I have no idea what you're saying. I have no idea what you're saying. Now, when I say, when the bus kicks you out, follow me. Okay, just let the bus kick you out. Kick you out. Just don't jump. at all. Okay? Just don't jump. Because I have two things I want you to get. Actually, jump now. Now follow me. Follow me. Go to the prison. The prison, right here. The prison. The prison. Dude, go to the prison. Now, go where I'm about to land. Just go right here where I'm gonna land. Don't land anywhere else but here. Now, once you land, walk up in this little corner right here. This corner. Walk up into it. Just walk around. You see like this golden star thingy? What? If you... Oh, wait. Have you beaten week one challenges? I'm guessing not. Come with me now. Come with me. I'm going to get you a challenge. I'm going to get you a challenge finished. It's... Dude, what are you doing? I'm gonna get you a challenge finished. You want? Don't you wanna be an Omega like me and have this awesome three-layered pickaxe? Yeah, I got this cool pickaxe. See? Look. See it? Yeah, I got Omega and Omega challenges. Which is pretty much like Car Ride, where you have to level up and you get new stuff set. Except you have to be better levels. Like, to get the max thing, you have to be tier 80. Level 80. But now I can't tier up anymore. At all. Come on, is there like a gun here? Okay, let's go. I just had to grab a gun, just in case. Okay, we're going to the track. Come on. I'm gonna get you the follow treasure map in Salty Springs Zone. Now I don't remember exactly where it was, but it doesn't show up for me, so that's how I'm not gonna know. But I'm pretty sure it's right in the middle somewhere. Now you don't have to do any challenges to do this. This is actually a challenge. It's right around here. Right around here. Just look around until you see this little yellow star. You see it yet?
I see it.
Hit. Hold X. Hold X on it. Did it disappear? Yeah, that's because you finished the quest. You finished the quest now. That was a quest. Yeah, I already did that quest before. Oh, wait, I actually got another thing for a quest that's kind of near here, I think. Oh, dude, double chest. Here, this is yours. Yeah, sure. Okay. It's been a long time. I actually am way better at this game. I know how to do headshots. I get more kills every round. That's how I unlocked Omega. Oh, here it is. Okay. So, Bo, there's a challenge called dance in front of different film cameras, and there's one right here, so dance in front of it. Just dance. Do you know how to dance like this? Or that? No, you have to get in front of it, like right here. Just get right in front of it. It won't do anything. Okay, you're done with the challenge now. I noticed that someone was already here before. I told you that's what you... I'm gonna keep helping you. Now, I don't remember all... I don't remember everything. I'm just gonna help you the most I can. And how do those people miss that two chests? Get a hot rock. Oh, I see. shooting people. Don't start shooting. We're gonna rush them. Challenges, if you finish one, don't leave the game right away. If you leave the game right away, actually, it won't even save your progress. You'll have to do it all over again. Okay. Now, what's in week one? So, Church Chest and Haunted Hill, Sniper Rut. Dude, you're never gonna finish week one challenges. Pistol eliminations, eliminate opponent, okay, that's easy. The tomato town, I don't even remember doing the tomato town one, I'm pretty sure it's in Loot Lake. We had to go to Loot Lake, that, I'm pretty sure that one's in Loot Lake. The Fortnite, have you found the Fortnite letters yet? Oh, here it is. I don't know where hype is. Oh, there it is. 63, dude. You wanna have a tier 60? We're just gonna play around with Max. I was just trying to get you some quests done before the season ends. Because the season's ending in 34 days. Hold on, I'm fixing my chair. That's not in camera view. Is Mark watching the live? I'm thinking, okay? You always pick bad places. Like, you pick Shifty Shafts and Haunted Hills and Pleasant Park. Actually, that's a pretty good place. And Fatal Fields and Dusty Divot. We can try, let's try for, I'm gonna pick something a little challenge us. I'm gonna try to challenge us for a little bit. Okay? Just gonna challenge us. You won't believe where we're going. Yes, we're going to Tilted. We're going to the same building. Same building, okay? If you don't go to the same building, then we're not going to be okay. And I'm going to do this. Right in front of my mic. We're going to this building. And I'm above. This building. You will die if you don't go with me. Pistol. I saw somebody else laying here. Got him. Door right when they walk in. That means if they try to escape, they would have died probably. Hold on, close the door. Okay. you doing? When I'm trying to get out, don't close the door. Close the door when I think we should, when you and me are in the door already. Stop closing the door, okay? Don't close any more doors. I was just closing doors because I heard people. Nobody likes people. Also close doors when you're going downstairs. Stairs is a bad thing with doors. Where are you going? There's all many shells on the ground if you want it. Drink it. Okay, now back up on the roof. Back up on the roof, dude. Back up on the roof. You'll see why. Why I want to go back up here. Nice place to scope. Don't jump off the edge like I did. Okay? Don't. Why did you jump off the edge? I told you not to jump off the edge. What'd you do? You jumped off the edge. I see some legendaries. Nobody's going for them. Dude, crouch down! Crouch! Or else you're gonna get sniped. Just go down now. Jump off the edge. A lot of stuff.
You jumped off the edge.
Trap. Do not run into that trap. Don't be a dupe. I got hurt by the trap. That was a trap. Don't go on the stairs. Whatever you do, don't go on the stairs. Do you have a mini? Break it if you want to. They knew that I was in there right away. If you didn't start trying to get in there, I was going to wait for them to try to go kill you, and then I would kill them once they tried to kill you. But you started walking around into me. So they saw the walls and tried to kill me. Just whatever you do when you're knocked, don't try to come over to me. Because I need to kill the people before I start healing. Because they know where I am if you start running. If you die, well then that sucks. If you die, then that just too bad. Too bad. So sad. You die. We don't have problems. If you die, it's a game. It's a game. Don't rage. Don't rage. Just ready up. Dude, oh my god, he's such a rager. like literally raging. He is such a rager. I only said two words, don't rage, and then he rages right away. Just because we died. He rages. I broke. He broke the party. Great. He broke the party. And he broke. Oh, that's. Why did you rage? I just told everybody that you rage. I said two words, don't rage, and then you just quit. Why do you always leave the party when we die? Bo, you know the only reason why I don't play with you on Fridays? It's because you annoy me to death. So I just say I'm gonna play Fortnite by myself every Friday now. Because I always do better sometimes. Most of the time I record how good I am, and it's awesome. But like when I record with you, some reason I get worse. Are you bad luck? I think you're just bad luck. Are you gonna jump, dude? I like more action at Tilted. It's fun. Tilted is always fun to go to. Because once you get a few kills at Tilted. Land here. Land at this building. And just be quiet. Got it. They're trying to walk over the pump like, oh, I can grab this pump. He also has a trap, so be careful. How good I did. I got one headshot, 6 hits, 22% accuracy, eliminations 1, damage taken 222, damage to players 217. Damage to structure, 420. How? Dude, do you even have a gun? A pistol! The pistol will save the day. I'm gonna record it, ready? Just kidding. Cheesy cheese! Dude, Cheesy Cheese 13 killed me. That's just sad. I'm gonna laugh if he gets killed by a pickaxe. I'm gonna laugh real hard if he gets killed by a pickaxe because it'll be on tape too. Pistols suck. Dude, pistols really suck. A lot. And dude, why are you camping? Go find like a pump. Nobody camps anymore. That was like season 1. That's when I already didn't know how to play the game yet. I just saw somebody. They had an AR. What are you doing? He's gonna get sniped. Like we all just know that. He's standing still. In Tilted Towers. Oh! 55 people left. Weird. I have a game mode that you'll love. It's like 50v50, but a bit different. Can you promote me to party leader? I accidentally made you party leader while I was inviting you. You know how to make me party leader? Because I need to be a party leader. Click on me, and then hit manage, and then hit make party leader. That will make me party leader. Or you can just leave the game. That'll work too. Ready up, please. Ready up. Ready up. You know what I always thought about what sucked about 50v50? Everybody steals your loot. Everybody just steals your loot, and nobody heals you. Like, they'd rather take your golden scar when they have, like, they have a pistol, and you're down, and you have a golden scar. They'd rather just take your golden scar than heal you. So that's the annoying thing about it. That burrito forest. Burrito Forest. Burrito Forest. Burrito Forest. Burrito Forest. Burrito Forest. Let's go to Lucky Freaking Landing. We're going to Lucky Landing. No, we're not going to Fatal Fields. There's already people there. You know how I know? See that red bus right there? That red one? The red one? People landed there first. We're going to Lucky Landing like smart people. Because nobody's going to be there. There's two non-teammates. Great. What? I think we're gonna die. Well, I have a very big chance we're gonna die. Cause none of our teammates went here. Yay, ammo. Okay. SMG. Oh, chest. AR. Why do I always get ARs out of chests? Like, it's ARs or burst assault rifles. And if you don't get that, and I don't know what happened, but I just got a lot of kills. They're not trying to even heal the teammate. Oh my doofus. Bo is a complete doofus. What are you doing? There's somebody behind you! Kill him! What, 100? And I was about to be like, oh, you did 134 damage and still didn't kill him. I got no cheese on you. No cheese. No cheese in your sandwich. What kind of sandwich has no cheese? Oh, mayonnaise sandwich.
I didn't even know that. We have 17 kids in the prison.
Well, I wonder where we're gonna land this time. Just depends. Yeah, we get the Tilted Towers one. Yeah, we got the Tilted Towers plus. We're gonna go to Tilted Towers. Actually, wait, wrong bus. Wrong bus, go to Loot Lake. Loot Lake. Make sure, code red. Wrong bus. Please stop copying off the videos, bro. I'm gonna get copyrighted. I have gotten copyrighted before, dude. I just got a chug jug. Okay, nice. Wonder if I just got two jug jugs right on the spot. That will make me laugh the hardest. That would just be the best one. I feel like we're the only ones that went to the Loot Lake. Oh, nope, there's two other people. It's mostly hot, it's mostly Pleasant Park. Most people went to Pleasant Park. That's why we didn't go there, you know why? We wouldn't have any loot. We would have a pistol. Everybody thought I was what? Dude, get back in the storm. Oh, a vending machine. An AR, a hunting rifle, and a tactical. I'm getting a tactical. Sorry, I need wood for this tactical. Dude, you can't get wood, you can only get wood for the tactical shotgun. Oh yeah, I'm at 300. Gimme. Yay. You can also purchase a blue AR, but you already got an AR, so who cares? You would just rather have that AR than any better AR. You don't need the better AR. You already got AR. If you didn't have AR, then I would get the AR. are you doing? That was the wrong gun, Bo. You got the wood, right? Yeah, you took all that time, all that time doing that, and I just stole your ammo. I was unwrapping candy! Nope, I'm dead. Aha, she didn't even know I had it. I was opening candy when that happened. Like, why'd she have to go for me? If she went for you, I would have had an advantage because then I would just stop opening the candy. I think we shouldn't have went to Loot Lake. It was a dumb idea. We should have went to Pleasant Park. It would have been smart. Because everybody's already there. So we wouldn't have got killed. When did the two of us kill a whole team? Like, I get 10 kills and you get 10 kills? Because that will be my day. That would be my day if we kill a whole team. I will actually laugh if I get 10 kills and you get 1 kill. But I only got 1 kill. Or if we both get 10 kills, then that would be nice. Wait, Bo, what would you do if I got 98 kills? I killed everybody. You know, it's actually physically impossible because you can't kill everybody because they're in different areas and everybody, there's at least one person, there's at least two people in every single area. So if I try to kill all those people, they kill each other. So if I can only probably get about 30 or 20 to 30 kills. No, this is like a car. Dude, it won't stop. Like, it's like an automatic car. Hey, no, John Wick! Oh, there's a raven. Oh, raven? Okay, our bus is a tilted tower. We're going to tilt it. Not greasy. No greasy. Tilt it. Tilting towers. Because the other bus won't make it in time because we're already jumped. It's going to be our first time going to tilt the tower and not dying right away. Hopefully. I call this house, you're not going to the same house as me. A minigun? Dude, stop following me! Dude, give me back my stuff. Give me back my shield. Give me back my shield before I throw this at you. Give me back my shield. I have impulse grenades. And that will get you killed automatically. Ready? That wasn't a person, that was my mom. Dude, what are you doing? Dude, I'm about to kick you out of my party if you don't heal me. Dude, now give me back my shield before I kill you. Then I'm not giving you anything next round. Okay, can I get healed again? Hey, Elf, can I get healed again? If you're not going to heal your teammate, that wasn't a person again. Heal me! I'm quitting. If you don't heal me, I'm going to quit. It's not rage. It's because you're being a dumb teammate. I'm right next to you. I literally have been following you for the last 3 seconds. Sorry. I keep accidentally... Were you about to jump off the edge? That would have been the dumbest thing you can possibly do. In Fortnite. Are there any bandages? Bandages on the chest. Oh, medkit, perfect. My team, what? What? It's shrinking already. Oh, frick. Tie. Only if I got a chug jug. Dude, how have you not noticed this? I'm stealing all that. Dude, how are you not noticing guns everywhere? Dude, I found the last 3 guns that doors you already opened. The last few guns I found that were doors that you opened. See, I told you, I always give you birthday R's and AR's. The last 13 times I got an AR. Dude, stop following me. Like, now it's really annoying. Dude, you're literally right behind me. It's because you're following me, Bo. Bo, you're going to be in the big battle too, but not following me forever and not healing me, you're going to die. It's just guaranteed. Yeah, Bo, you don't split up in duos, right, Mark? You never, ever, ever, ever should do that. That's the most dumbest thing you can do in your life, okay? You split up in duos, that's the most dumbest thing you can do in life. And don't say you stop following me because I'm going in the storm eye. I think our team's gonna tie. We picked a good idea and went to tilting. Dude, you better start running because you take 10 damage. And you're in the storm. It'll take you 10 hits. Dude, come on! I guess you don't want the faster way then. I'm not even near you! I'm not healing you too. So it's supposed to take 10 damage, but somehow it only took 4 damage because I got in it for 2 seconds. We got a med kit. Dude, like, everybody's dying. We have 14 people left. How is that 14 people? That does not look like 14 people. Told you, you're gonna die. Nobody's gonna heal you either. They're not coming back for you. And don't rage quit because you died in the storm and I didn't heal you. Come on! You can make it! No, you're not gonna make it. You're dead. Now spectate me because I'm your teammate. Our team's getting in the middle of a battle. Yeah. Yeet. Yeet. Dude, you know, if you just leave the party, I'm not gonna play with you again. No, dude, I'm in the game. If you just spectated me, you would have more fun. I'm not leaving the game because you die. And you're up. Actually, no, you die. I don't make you, I'm not, when I die, that's when the game glitches out, and I'm not in the game, and you are. Did you miss the gigantic battle I was talking Dude, it's me and four other people. How am I dead? Okay, yeah, you're kind of right, because our team has 5 people. The other team 1 has 9, team 2 has 7, team 3 has 10, and team 4 has 15. And we have 5. Great. Splash out. Oh shoot, I messed with the wrong person. Does it even know I'm here with three? So you're just waiting for me to die? You're gonna rush me. Where'd he go? Well, I'm gonna use this to go farther. Dude, have you heard about the new bouncer pad? I was just asking, dude. You're so mean and annoying. When I ask you a question, you're like, yeah, again. But you died first. Haha, you're a noob. You're such a noob, bro. Hey, but you know what's funny? So I just got you being mean on camera for about an hour. That's sad. That's just sad. That I got him being mean for an hour. I think. Is Mark even watching my life? Our five people are gonna be alive forever. Dude, when did we win the game? Oh my god, the people. So team two has no people. Team one has one person. Team three has 9, and team four has 13. So I think team three and team four should get in a battle, and then we can get in a battle with team one. And then it's a win. Why am I annoying? I'm not even talking. I'm talking to myself. I'm not talking to you. I'm just saying how many people are left because you're not in the game anymore. Or are you saying I'm annoying because I'm not leaving the game because you died? You're just saying you're annoying because I say that. Oh, team one and team two are out. Team three. So I have two other first people other than me. Dude, will not stop going up. That's how we get out of this place. Dude, I just got a bouncer. They're just so cool. They seriously didn't feel like adding new stuff, so they added something that was already in the game before but got removed. That's just sad. I'm literally crying right now because of that. No, my eyes just really hurt. More bouncers! Yay! Bye. Bye, Felicia. They rushed us. No, it's just this one teammate left. I have to watch him. Will he win? Dude, there's just this one teammate left against 9 other people. Holy frick. Holy frick. Oh, my God! Oh, my freaking God. Nope, she's dead. Ah. which team. Team 3, Team 4 won the game. They were the most people ever. And they ended out with 8 people. Okay, dude, I'm out of the game now. You're playing dumb Roblox? Nobody plays that anymore. Well, I'm out of the game now, so if you want to play it, then I would join. What's he doing? Well, guys, that's going to be in the live. Bye.